So I packed the guest list, envelopes. I'm not sure I brought a nice enough pen. Are we having wine for us and second tier wine for our guests?
Yeah.
Well, that'll save us some money.
Exactly.
Look how beautiful it is. I have a little surprise for you when we get up there.
What did you do?
No, no. Just for you and me.
Adorable.
Of course, it's a gay B&B.
When I first saw your dick pic on Grindr, I never thought it would lead us here.
I did not post a photo of my penis online, thanks.
Prude. What was that? I don't know.
Okay, well, don't go check it out. It could be a bear or something. You know, the number one rule of scouts is don't follow the noise into the woods.
I got kicked out of scouts.
Clearly. Scott.
You can do this. Renee, you're a capable, strong, smart woman who can make a cup of fucking coffee. Well, good morning. Thank you. Sorry. I couldn't figure out how to work your stupid coffee machine. It was a whole thing.
Also, you just gave up? Some things are worth the effort.
So, I was thinking. Maybe I should just stay in the city this weekend. Help out at the bar.
Seriously?
Very seriously.
No. Mm-hmm. No. Mm-hmm. No, not fair. No.
Oh, come on.
No, I went to that thing last weekend with your friend.
Yeah, but it was a music festival that we actually all wanted to go to.
You wanted to go to.
It's a wedding planning retreat. What is that? Honestly, what's next? A baby gender reveal cruise?
They're excited, and it's romantic.
See? There you go. That's my boss. He just texted me. I have to go to work or I'm gonna get fired forever.
It'd be more convincing if that was your phone. Don't worry, they'll love you.
What if I bribe you?
Come on.
You being on time. Got these for the guys.
Wow, there's something else.
Got my phone in my balloon.
Let me get
this. What were you doing? Working or shopping? What? I'm excited. Oh my god, are you living in your car?
Funny.
At least I'm finally seeing your apartment.
Oh, look, snacks. We should get these.
Right. You should put those back.
All right, give me these. Hey, scrap these, and $30 for the red car out there. I'll get the key for the bathroom.
There you go.
Thank you. 2 minutes.
I'll fill her up.
Thank you.
Each other.
Okay.
It must be a beautiful weekend. Are you staying nearby?
Yeah, I think we're just up the road.
A buddy of mine was staying out off of 16. I could show you around if you like.
Actually, I'm here with my girl.
Friend. Aunt, actually. I'm a great aunt. I'm kidding. Okay, then. Want to keep going?
Yep. Bye.
You guys have a good weekend, okay?
Yeah,
you too.
See you later.
You're great aunts.
Yeah, whatever.
What? Why do you care what he thinks?
I don't care what he thinks. He just doesn't need to know our business.
Why do you have to be so weird about
it? I'm not being weird about it. No, I'm not.
Never mind.
I'm not. You are.
Okay, tell me a little bit more about this place that we're going to.
Okay. Oh, these are our hosts, Randy and Steve. Amazing gay B&B owners.
I feel like I'm obligated to make a mustache comment. According to their profile, Randy and Steve bought 20 acres in the country so that they had a place to escape the hustle of the city.
Thanks.
Nice. Let me guess, they're excited to share their little slice of heaven. We are excited to share our little oasis. That's why I don't like leaving the fucking city. Okay. What year's your car? I don't know. Should we just call roadside?
No, I'm just looking up instructions.
For what?
How to fix a flat tire. Frank 17 says anyone can do it.
All right. Well, if Frank 17 says I can change a tire, I kind of have to change a tire. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, those balloons were a dumb idea anyway.
Day. Wow. It's a nice place.
Mm-hmm.
Must be Scotty's influence. Connor was always a neat freak in college. All right, well, why don't I go grab our stuff from the car? I think our room's upstairs.
Okay.
Answering.
Well, it's because he's on vacation. Mm. And so are you.
You're right. Let's go explore. Hey, I'll change out of my clothes. Go find the boys.
Okay. Do you want a drink?
Mm-hmm. I do.
Christ. Scared the shit out of me.
I'm jumpy.
Sorry.
Oh, it's warm.
Yeah, it's pretty gross.
So, what does the H stand for?
What?
In Jesus H. Christ.
Oh. Hank?
Doubtful.
I don't know. I'm an atheist. Mm-hmm. Wanna go?
Yeah. Your question?
Is it about Star Trek?
No.
Because I know nothing about Star Trek.
Because we never talk about it. I was just wondering where you're at.
I am in the middle of nowhere at a retreat with you.
Seriously, can we just talk about this?
Listen, I'm not really that kind of, you know, let's talk about this.
What is that?
It's a deer head.
Why is it strung up like that?
It's just a hunter drawing out his trophy, I guess.
Pretty gnarly. Let's go.
Where do you want to go?
Oh, look, it's a lookout point.
Oh, that's a deer stand.
It's a deer stand.
During hunting season, people sit up there with a gun. They sit all nice and still until little deer comes prancing along and then they shoot it.
How do you know these things?
Frank 18? He's much smarter than me, Frank 17.
Do you ever take anything seriously?
I had to go hunting with my family when I was a kid to cull the problem deer.
Cull? That's intense.
Oh, yeah. We were there to reduce the population by selective slaughter.
Charming.
Yeah, not really.
So were they a problem, the deer?
That depends on who you ask. I didn't think they deserved to die at all. The worst was that if they didn't get it in the right spot with a bullet, they'd have to slice the animal's throat. Blood just like gushing out everywhere. Yeah, I just wanted to hide, pretend it wasn't happening.
So could you choose not to go if you didn't want to?
This looks like a nice spot right here.
I know what you're doing.
What? I'm just cracking a bottle of bubbly, setting up for a picnic.
You're avoiding talking. And answering my question from earlier.
Oh, boy. Here, take this. Please.
Oh, you gone?
Oh, okay. Are you gonna share some of that? Come here.
Come. So what are we doing?
Is this a scientist thing? The need to label everything?
No, I'm just trying to talk to someone who clearly has a problem with adult conversations and avoiding conflict. Look, if this isn't going anywhere, you have to let me know. Yes or no?
What?
I just saw someone.
What? Maybe it's just your friends playing around.
Connor? Scott? Connor! Scott!
Here, let me go check it out. It's fine. I'll check it out.
Do your friends smoke?
No. What is it?
Someone was watching us. Let's go.
Come.
This is crazy. Where's your car? What the ever loving fuck?
Guys, are you here?
Did you put my phone?
I put it right here.
Where's your phone?
I must have left it in the car. Did you hear that? Val, are those your friends?
Connor? Hello?
Oh!
No. Oh, okay. I'm breathing. I'm breathing.
Okay, listen to me. Look at me. I'm going to the car. I'm going to get the crowbar.
No, please don't.
It's our only choice.
Please don't leave.
I'm going to be right back. I promise.
Oh.
Please, please don't do this. Please don't do this. I don't even see it in your face, okay? You can just let me go. Let me go. Please let me. Somebody help me! Somebody help me!
Thank you. Welcome back. Get everything?
Don't need to welcome me to my own goddamn home.
Hey, we got everything. So pissed we killed the neighbor.
About killing was part of the goddamn plan.
Hey, you said that you wanted to do something about the neighbor.
Because online we just talked about fucking with them.
Whoa, hey, relax, you're just being a pussy.
Dead faggots don't talk. You understand? You got a problem with that?
I just don't want to spend my life in fucking jail, man.
You're not gonna spend your life in jail. You believe me?
How do you know?
Are you okay?
Can you please help me?
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. You can. I saw you. You don't have to listen to him. If he's controlling you, I can get us out of here. I have a plan.
I can't let you go.
Real peek into your disgusting life. Pervert. You know you're a piece of shit.
You haven't even asked about your friend.
Please tell me that she's okay. What did you do to her? Please, I'm begging you, can you please just let me out of here? Where's Valerie? Where is she?
Can't hear you.
Look at me, look at me, look at me. Don't leave. Don't leave. Please let me go. What are you doing? Help! Fuck!
Ugh.
Shut up! Now then, it's lovely. Just clean up the screws. Like this? Yeah, that one.
Please! Val. Please don't. Please don't do this. Please.
You crying?
Don't. No, please don't do this. Please.
Shut up.
Val.
Please.
Val, shut up. Shut her up. Come on.
Connor.
Val.
Connor, I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Don't touch her.
Henry?
Face down if you're comfortable. Just do me a favor. Look into the lights.
Miss.
I want to see those eyes.
Hey? Is Lena coming?
She's working the live feed. This isn't for women, man. Except for you, darling.
Get the next one.
Ha ha ha!
so she can watch.
Get her up. Dana. Dana? Honey, what happened?
She can't get away.
Check the garage. Shoot that kill.
Thank you.
cunt. What the hell?
Fuck! Fuck my fucking feet!
Jackknife. They're gonna wish they got the axe.
Split up. Which way?
Take the south side. I'll head him up. Come on, I'm fucking going. Go!
No!
That's for Connor and Scott, you asshole. Problem. Shooter, you won't shoot me. You don't have the gun. What are you doing? I don't know how to shoot.
Yes, you do.
Line it up. Steady hand. Breathe.
Just like putting on mascara.
Yeah. But aim for the chest. Got it. Time to call.
Go.
Is what you want, huh?
You're fucking dead, bitch.
Peek-a-boo. Smile, you piece of shit.
hospital, not too far away. Okay. We got you.
I think I'm ready to learn how to use your stupid coffee machine.